A Lexington firefighter has just been arrested. According to Chief Derek Roberts, firefighter Nathan Bardeen was arrested Tuesday on charges of menacing and criminal mischief. Bardeen has been with the Lex Fire Department since 2018. He's been placed on paid administrative leave, depending on the results of this investigation. And those are the details we've been given as of right now. We're going to continue to update you as we learn more.